the Screamers and Artists of Highest Degree. And it's all me own works from me own memory.
Oh, Lonnie, not bees again.
Oh, come on, Mr. Park Keeper. It's just me pictures like it always is. There's no harm in it.
I'll be the judge of that. This is my park, and I say you're interfering with the public railing. I need them removed as... That is, just you watch it. That's all. Just you watch it.
Don't go anywhere. I know that silhouette. Mary Poppins!
It's nice to see you, Bert.
You do look swell.
Thank you. I'm seeing no you. I wasn't born 1 minute before I arrived at your house, Michael Banks. Bert, have you met these two?
I've seen them chasing a kite about, yes.
It isn't a real kite.
And what about you?
Mary Poppins says it's a game. It's called A Walk in the Park.
Some game? I'd rather eat spinach.
Come on, Bert, you're due for a break. And you promised me the last time we were together that you'd take me out, or have you forgotten?
No, I forgot, but...
Oh, dear. Is that all you have? Never mind my tree. Besides, they aren't charging for the trees in the sky, are they?
Mary Poppins, is he really coming with us?
And why shouldn't he?
Well, to start with, he's very dirty. Father would never approve.
What's that?
You can't come with us. You're too dirty. But we don't want to go to the city park anyway.
Oh, yes, you do. Because when you go for a walk in the park with Mary Poppins, you see places you've never dreamed of. And if she says it's a game, she's got something in mind. You can be certain of that.
That's a picture of the park, isn't it?
That's not a picture of the park. Not our park, anyway. Look, that tree's a much brighter green and the sky's quite a different blue.
I think you'll find it's just the way I draw it. All it takes is a spark. That something as plain as a park becomes a wonderland. All you have to do is look anew, then you'll understand why it's jolly holiday.
So grand, your heart starts beating like a bag of brass. far away from here.
Do you really miss him?
Wouldn't you miss your father if you hardly ever...